If this dies, New York's soul and heart will die. The taxpayers bailed out Fannie and Freddie, and so we own them 80%. Now they got to stand by us.
I'm going to call Axelrod.
David Axelrod, don't forget your roots. You grew up here, and this community needs us. We saved Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac. Now it's time for you to come home.
David, save the place that raised you.
Yeah.
My name is Dan Gorodnik. I've lived in Stuyvesant Town and Peter Cooper Village for my whole life. This is my home.
I lived here so many years and this is my home.
It's been my home since 1965. I don't want it taken out from under me.
This is my home for 35 years. And I plan to keep it for the rest of my life, I think.
I'm here over 37 years. This is my home.
I'm here since 1976. Long time, decades. This is definitely my home, and I intend for it to stay that way.
I've been here for a few years, but I've been coming here since the 1950s. My aunt and uncle were here. My cousin grew up here.
20 years.
3 years.
20 years.
I've lived here 2 years, and I love living here, and I want to keep staying here.
I've lived here 20 years, and it's a pleasure to live here. And this is my home. I love it.
33 years.
I've lived here for 37 years and this is my home.
Since October 1st, 1972.
1 year to the day, actually.
1 year to the day.
We were original tenants. I grew up here and they tried to evict my mother when my father died, the Tischmann's fire. Yes.
11 years. Save our homes.
This is my home and I've been here 35 years. 36 years.
I've lived here since 1951. I recently retired children's librarian, and government works when you take charge. This is my home.
I've lived here for 8 years with a 35-year resident, and I love Stuyvesant Town. This is my home.
I've lived here about maybe 15, 16 years. Yes, this is my home.
This is my home, and I've lived here for 43 years.
I've lived here 35, almost 40 years, I guess. Between 35 and 40 years.
Stuyvesant Town is my home, and I've lived in Stuyvesant Town for 34 years.
I've been here for 30 years.
I've lived here, coming this Memorial Day, 51 years.
15 years, and this is my home.
I've lived here 13 years.
42 years.
I've been here since December, 47.
I was 3 years old.
Protect my home. Protect the community.
I'm trying to put a face on our community.
Community family. Here we are.
I've lived here since I was born, and that's 42 years, and I'm raising my family here after I was raised here.
I've been here for about a dozen years, and I'm really averse to change. It's a terrific place, and I hope it can be maintained.
I've been here for 22 years, and this is where I live. Stuyvesant Town is my home.
43 years.
22 years.
We've lived here 18 years.
How long have you lived here?
2 years.
2 years, and this is your home, right?
34 years. I wouldn't know where else to go.
Since July 2009, and this is definitely our home.
I've been living here 15 years, and this is my home, and should be for all middle-income people.
Living here 30 years, three different apartments in Stuyvesant Town, and I would not rather live anywhere else.
I've been here 45 years, I'd like to spend the rest of my life here.
I've lived here 10 years. This is my home, and it should be treated better than a Monopoly game. We're talking about people's lives, not profits.
We've been here since 1994.
Hi, I've lived here since 1986.
I've lived here 45 years in one day.
My husband and I have lived here for 30 years.
53, is it? 53 years.
20 years.
I think it's 14 years now. No, maybe it's longer than that. Yeah, I think it's about 14 years.
Right.
I've been here about 37 years now.
My neighbor.
This used to be a list, right?
Yes, and for Stuyvesant, I think it was like 4 or 5 years, and Peter Cooper was like 11, 10 years.
10 years.
13 years for me. 20.
Mm. And you?
37 years.
11 years.
11 years.
4 years.
Me too!
I still feel like one of the new guys, but I've been here 17 years. Mm. I was able to bring up two lovely children who would love a chance to stay in the city.
Yeah, yeah.
I
mean, where can you get squirrels in Manhattan?
Of two different colors.
More than 20 years.
10 years.
Since she was born.
33 years come March.
59 and a half years. I was born here.
11 years.
67, 1967.
6 years.
Since 1948.
15 years.
You've lived here?
Yeah, about 11 years.
Yes. 35 years.
That's impressive. Only 10.
I'm here since 1971.
Were you wearing bell bottoms?
Yeah, I had them then. Two different color pants.